just been to the most inspirational talk ever. Now we're going to look for Cassim because he's here.
That's a good way to end tonight, like our VidCon for tonight. Oh, wait, we're ending with Kev Jumba.
Kev Jumba and other people. We're ending our day with Despicable Me.
Sentiment, but instead I think I'm just going to have a bo-staff fight. Thank you all for being here.
So, we're watching videos of Charlie from before, and it's just crazy that he's just chilling on the couch.
On stage.
Just right there. This person, I can't even point right there. That's crazy.
It's kind of sad when you think about it. Like, it's really sad.
We should go over there and be like, what's up?
I don't think we can get close enough to the point where we could be like, what's up, and get a response.
It seems like those people are pretty close up.
Yeah, we'd have to like
find our way to
the front.
Yeah,
I'm small, so.
Why is he up there, anyways?
Yeah.
See Charlie.
So hi, I'm Molly Lewis, and I write songs on. Have you guys heard of YouTube? It's a website, and so I have. I guess what they call a web celebrity. I make songs on. My ukulele, and I put them on you to write my obligatory breakup song, and so I decided to write it about Wikipedia. Yes, thank you for applauding my heartbreak, and it's called It All Makes Sense at the End.
CEO of Molly Lewis, you could, I guess. I didn't want to plug my own in. Molly is friendly. So see if I can do this. God. When you're looking for someone and then someone comes along, you're never really thinking ahead of thought that someone could be wrong. And I'll tell you that you're pretty, pretty toys inside your head. But you're never really special, you just realize you're out instead. You try to push away the crowd, play music far too loud. But everyone will just let you irritate people. They think just another single mother of you when you're not. That's what feels the funny man. I wish I'd have a shot through the heart with a dart. Someone that you know will ever see me in your place. There's something in his hair and there's something on your face. You look him in the eye and then he's sitting on your floor. And then you're on the auto clip and then he's walking out the door. There's something for this morning, we're about to let me. That he's falling for us, never the record. And he's living just like me. I know I'm not that great. And there are things about you that I hate. And I know that I'm annoying too. But mostly when I think of you, I feel like I'm someone who is irritating people. They think just another drug and they're ruining them now. Yeah, everyone's a cut that I do rise from the shop. And I wish that I was special just like you, but I'm not.
Settle this.